going to show you guys how to set up a saxophone.
All right, make sure you have a body of a saxophone, neck strap, neck piece, reed, ligature, mouthpiece, and cork grease. And make sure all of these correspond to the type of saxophone you have. Here we have an alto sax.
First, moisten your reed. Then put your neck strap on. Now clip the body of your saxophone to your neck strap. There's a ring on the back of the saxophone. You clip it on there. Now take your neck piece and slide it into the top of the saxophone. Make sure it goes on straight and tighten it. Make sure you apply some cork grease to the cork. Now take your mouthpiece and your reed and have the flat sides touch. Then make sure the tips are flush. Now slide the ligature on, adjust the reed, and tighten. Now slide the mouthpiece setup onto the cork of the neck piece. Make sure you adjust the neck strap so you don't have to hunch to reach the mouthpiece. Put the mouthpiece cap on when not playing.
And that's how you set up a saxophone.